some of Edmonton, but a lot of it was Minnesota. Here's Scandella with a long shot, broke the stick of Berchi, picked the puck, he backfield it. Here's Horvat in, Beeks, and the glove save. Boeser scores! Brock Boeser on the rebound, his first career goal, and the Canucks lead 3-0.
And what a play by Sven Berchi. Not only blocking the shot, realized it. Berchi's one of the guys that plays it before every game. And Berchi kicks it up to Horvat. And there's the family, the Boeser family celebrating. There's Berchi, what a play. Heels it. And Boeser gives it to Bo Horvat. Look at Boeser, goes straight for the net. And there's Boeser to bang it in. Marco Scandella, who is with Brock Boeser, goes right by him.
Center able to reach back, take it away from Nick Ritchie, and here's Boeser, and cuts the middle with a wrist shot, scores! Scored in his first career game, now he scores in his first home game. Brock Boeser has the Canucks on the board with his second career goal.
Well, Brandon Sutter did a lot of the work at the blue line. On it looks like the Ducks are going the other way. Sutter hack and whack and controls it, and then gives it to Boeser. And Boeser, the shot through the crowd, right through Jonathan Bernier. Bernier gives his defenseman a quick glance as Josh Manson skated through and screened Bernier on that one.
Daniel from the side goes around behind the net. Daniel Sedin back to Alex Edler. Sedin, one-timer, right pad save, loose puck to jam away. Boeser scores! Brock Boeser able to pull it from below the goal line and then roof it up under the bar. A power play goal, and the Canucks are within two.
Boy, there's the great hands of Brock Boeser. Confident move, scramble, and watch Boeser, as you said, John, pull it back and then right underneath the crossbar. Deming comes over, glove down, pad down, and lots room up above, and that's where Brock Boeser put it.
Hit by Talbot through a screen. Edler at the blue line. Right side, Daniel. Wrist one, Henrik, centers, they score! Brock Boeser! Henrik Sedin with a blind backhand cross-crease feed, and Boeser the goal, it's 1-1.
Just a hint of Sedinery there, and Boeser is the beneficiary. Things start on the right wing as Boeser's in front off the blocker side. Daniel puts it hard down to the glove side of Talbot. That's where Henrik gets it on the forehand and then lifts his foot, passes it with his backhand to that spot, and the right-hand shot, Boeser bangs it in.